This is how you play measure 8. It's the same as the previous measure where you play a D minor chord, A, D, and F, but you have a C in the bass, string 5, fret 3, with your ring finger. Now for the second part of the pattern, it's again the same as the previous measure where you play F, A, D, A. So the only difference between this measure and the previous measure is the bass note at the beginning.